What is up, guys? Meelock here, and today we're back in action on the Pixelock server. I'm here with my two buddies, That German Guy and Krillic.
What's up?
Hello.
So, this is going to be another episode of Let's Get Our Butts Beat by the Rock Gym Leader. So
apparently not, because he's fighting the Water Gym.
Okay, that's fine. He can fight the Water Gym, and then we can challenge him. I have a couple things to do first. I think Krillic here is just going to be farming some drops.
Mm-hmm.
I need the money. Yeah, he needs money. I'm going to warp to Forest Town because I want to buy... If we check my balance here, I have 522 bucks. And so I'm going to buy... what was it called? Grass Knot?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm going to buy Grass Knot.
10-3-6-4.
So hopefully this works out really well for me. If it doesn't, then I hate myself. Miltank can't learn Grass Knot.
It was Metang.
Oh. Oh, I thought you said Miltank.
No, I said Metang.
Oh, I was asking you to look up moves for Miltank. Miltank, not Metang.
Nope.
Well, God. Okay. Yeah, I was talking about Miltank the whole time.
Oh, I was talking about Metang.
Oh, well, I guess I'll teach Metang something.
Metang with grass. Gonna be really good.
Yeah. I'm not sure what to take off, though, because he has two psychic moves, a metal move, and the takedown move, which is normal but power 90. I guess Confusion's in Headbutt probably does more than Confusion.
Probably.
Yeah, I think it... Oh, but it only has Accuracy 90. Huh. I'm gonna get rid of Confusion with Grass Knot. Okay, well, I guess that's it for now. That's all I have the money for anyways.
I'm sorry, dude, that I...
Yeah, you just...
False info.
You just ruined my whole plan, but it's okay.
Hey man, just kick his butt, right?
You're now banned from the Pixelock server.
No. Don't do it.
Have you caught any new cool, awesome Pokemons?
I'm catching one right now.
Nice.
I am catching a Beldum.
Nice.
So that I can teach my Metang Grass Knot.
You need, by the way, a German man, you need to teach me, or not teach me, you need to show me what the Lantern Pokemon, or whatever it's called. I don't think I've seen it.
Hey, what drops redstone? How'd I get redstone?
I don't know.
That's weird.
What?
Maybe one of the builders threw you redstone?
Maybe.
Why didn't my Ultra Ball catch this guy? Honestly, he has like one hit left.
Are you trying to catch that Beldum?
Yeah.
Oh, those things are impossible to catch, dude. You need to like Master Ball them.
I don't have a Master Ball. Should I just kill him then?
That sucks.
I'll just kill him. Whatever. YOLO.
Okay, so, I mean, do you want to challenge him first, or do you want me to challenge him first?
You can challenge him first.
Okay.
You can get wrecked first.
You can get wrecked first.
Yeah, dude, this guy, I think, like, once we beat this guy, it's going to be... Oh, I don't have enough money.
Oh.
Give me 200, German. I just spent all my money on the stupid grass thing.
How do I give it to you?
It's
pay,
just,
right?
It's just pay, yeah.
Oh, that Charmander is so cute.
Pay. Yes, I am Rettia Tone. Throw your best.
Oh, he's still gonna kick your butt.
You think so?
Oh, Pidgey killed himself. That's not fair. I wanted to capture him.
Dude, Dark Brother just skipped ahead of me.
Oh, ban. That's a ban right there. I wonder if you should like almost bring like all rock Pokemon to fight him.
Yeah.
Rock versus rock.
Yeah.
It won't go well. Level 16 Geodude, hey? I don't really have anything good to take out Rock, actually. I need some water.
Yeah, dude, this guy just cut in front of me. I'm almost tempted to kick him, but I feel like that'd be really mean.
Whatever, it'll be over in like 2 seconds.
Yeah, hopefully Atone just rapes him real quick, like quick style.
Wow, there's a lot of Pokemon out here. They changed the spawning rates or something?
Yeah, we did.
Yeah, I did. Wow. I made them higher because when we have a lot of people on the server, it's not enough.
Yeah.
So I made them higher. I actually just reduced them a little bit too when we updated 252. So I made them higher, then adjusted them a little bit because I was getting like 16 frames in certain areas just because there was a ridiculous amount of Pokemon.
Oh dear.
Yeah. Come on, Dark Brother, I want to get raped. Hurry up.
He's going to kill my... Oh no, he just healed. God damn it, Miltank. God damn it. No. No. Bad. Bad Miltank. Best way to fight a Miltank is to put him to sleep. Oh, I missed. Best part about ghost Pokemon versus like Miltanks and stuff like that is they can't hit you.
Yeah.
Okay, so I guess I'm going to fight a Tone next.
Let's bring out Nido.
And probably get my butt raped.
Possibly, yes.
So does ground like wreck water? No, it doesn't, right?
No.
Okay. Okay, so hopefully I get first move. If I don't get first move, I'm going to be angry. I don't think I ever get first move. Oh, I did. Oh, I one-shot his Rhyhorn.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God, dude, yes. Wait, flying is not good against steel, right?
Nope.
No.
Okay.
And that's the flying rock, right?
But isn't ice?
Nope, ice is
he used Earthquake on Matang and one-shot me, dude.
Yeah.
Oh, I forgot.
Ground
type.
Yeah.
Dang it, dude. Oh, no. I don't know. Should I send it back? Should I send Prinplup back out, or should I do Matang?
Milk tank, I guess.
God,
yeah, I mean,
dude.
Either way.
Huh?
I don't know.
I'll do Matang. Dang it!
Did I capture him? I want that Miltank. I didn't capture him, did I?
Oh my God, I'm so nervous now. I'm so nervous.
No. Miltank's gonna kill all my guys. Let's switch back to Gastly.
Did he kill your Miltank?
No.
You switched?
Yeah, I switched.
Put him back to sleep here. I'm fighting a Miltank.
Oh yeah, I taught him Scald. I forgot about that. Damn it, dude. I didn't even get to use him. Damn it.
It's because you switched mid-battle, dude. You shouldn't have done that.
You had
him out, then you switched him.
I wouldn't have got a move either way. I wouldn't have got a move either way, so...
Did you lose?
Yeah, I lost. I didn't get to hit him after the first turn. So...
Wonder if you shouldn't have, Okay, this Miltank's not dying.
Dude, I didn't get to even attack him a second time. Well, I think I did one Zen Headbutt, but... It doesn't do anything.
I wonder if you shouldn't just stuck with what you had out there.
Well, he sent out Arrow, which has Earthquake. That's why I...
Yeah, but the Earthquake hurts.
Yeah. Okay, I'm going to make him fight me for free next time. I think I can beat him with this team. I didn't even get to use any of my moves, man.
That sucks. What's something else good that I can farm for monies? That Miltank was hard. I didn't even capture him.
Oh, God. I think I can beat him with this team. I think I can. So I think I just switched the Pokemon.
Wow, Hyper Beam did like nothing to this fucking thing. Hey, what's good against steel? Does ground or
ground fighting and fire? Hurt?
Ground is good.
I don't think fighting. I'm not sure if fighting does anything.
Well, then I wasted a turn. Fuck. I did Hyper Beam. But he's not hurting me very much, so.
Yeah.
So it's weak to ground, ghost, fire, and dark.
Yeah.
None of which he should really have except for ground. With Earthquake.
Yeah. He just has ground moves. He doesn't have ground Pokemon, I don't think.
No, but what's good against steel? It's ground is, right?
Yeah, ground is good against steel, dude.
He's ground, said that. Ghost, fire, and dark.
Wow, dude, he already fucking raped. Oh, no, I raped him. What the hell? That was weird. The health, like, fucked up. Wait, how come I just didn't get a move? That's weird.
Wait, there you go. See, he didn't even attack you, dude.
Rhyhorn is rock, so fighting's good, right? Yeah.
Yeah, fighting, water, grass.
I just want to, like, catch Pokemon. But I need more money to buy more balls.
I missed? Come on!
Oh, dang. It's probably not a good thing that you missed.
Please attack first, Sandslash.
Dude, you might beat him. No, you're...
Ha! I dug. He can't hit me.
Nice. Oh, he switched. Right, he oh, no, dude. He switched to Arrow. Dang it. This is intense.
Right. I gotta come watch. I gotta come watch.
Yeah.
I'm almost there.
I'm getting excited.
Don't do anything till I get there. Oh, God.
I can't right now. I don't know what he's doing.
Oh, no, I can't get there. Hold on.
Why do I keep using dig? I'm stuck in chain digs. I keep using dig.
Because it uses dig for a certain amount of turns, I think. Because you're still underground, I'm pretty sure.
Oh.
Shit, well, he's not hitting me either. Oh, my God, dude. This is just being ridiculous. I'm not hitting him, and he's not hitting me.
Yeah. You can't hit him with ground moves, and he can't hit you because you're underground.
Why'd he have to switch to his Aerodactyl? This is just taking forever.
Yeah.
Why am I still using Dig? It's been like 7 turns. Oh my God, dude. I can't pick another move.
Is it just going to run out of TP?
Yeah. He's going to have to switch back to his Rhyhorn. There's nothing I can do because I have a Choice Scarf on, so it locked me into Dig. That's what it was. It was the scarf. The scarf wasn't working before, so I forgot about it. Now it is. Once you choose a move, you can't do any other move.
Oh, okay. I see.
But it'll run out eventually, but then you're out of...
Shit, now can I not switch Pokemon? Oh my God, I can switch Pokemon. Jesus.
This is so many problems.
Alright, his Aerodactyl's fucking going down right now. I'm using Blizzard on it.
Okay, I want to see it.
Oh my God, he hit me hard.
You hit him, though.
Blizzard is ice, bro.
Yeah, ice does a shitload of damage to him. Fuck.
I don't think
it does. You're screwed now. You're screwed.
I think you should go with Dig.
Yeah.
Yeah, not doing enough damage.
I mean, what's it gonna do? Is it just gonna make him run out of moves? Or what?
Yeah, like, eventually the TP will probably run out, right?
Got me.
Okay. It's so funny that, like, everybody's, like, hanging out.
Yeah, I'm gonna do one more, too. I had him. It's just if I hadn't got stuck in that lock.
I'm stealing your Poke Healer, Atun.
That's right, dude. I top Milk Tank Earthquake for a fucking reason. Damn it, man.
Oh, man. I need to level up my stuff. Oh, is he trying to say, like, he needs to use his B team on you? That's not very nice. Alright, I gotta go level. Give me the levels. Geodude. Here's another Miltank. How do you capture a Miltank? They're a pain in the butt.
They are.
Oh, there's leather on the ground. Pidgeotto! What else drops good out here? Probably mostly just birds. What is this big, huge thing?
Dude, come on, just throw it, dude. Just throw. I'm poor. Steel.
Fairy?
Dang it. What should I throw against steel?
He has steel?
Yeah, he's using, Aaron.
Hmm. Against steel, ground, ghost, fire, or dark.
I don't have any of those.
Do you have earthquake?
Here, oh, I got it.
Or fighting, bug, water, electric.
Does normal psychic do like normal damage to it?
Half and a quarter.
For normal and psychic?
Normal's half, psychic's a quarter.
Dang it. Here, dang it.
Fighting, bug, water, electric, ground, ghost, fire, dark. Those are the only things that can actually...
Here, just kick me, German. Kick me.
Oh, I don't have any Pokeballs. And here I am trying to capture a Miltank, and I don't have any Pokeballs.
Yeah, I cannot kick you because you're not.
Okay, well, I'm going to pause the video. I'll be back here in a second.
Are you recording?
Yeah, I'm recording.
Yeah, me too.
You never stopped, German, right?
No, I stopped for a short time there.
Okay, I don't know how much damage this is going to do, but I'm using Grass Knot. And he one-shot Mama Tang. Okay, I didn't even get to do moves on him.
That's not good.
Yeah, dude, like, he has freaking Earthquake. I don't think I can beat him no matter how much I train, man. I didn't even get an attack. Wow. I haven't attacked once. He already one-shot my Pokemon.
His other two Pokemon are chumps. It's just the Aerodactyl.
I don't have...
Crazy.
Oh, dang it. I didn't mean to switch to Dugtrio. Dang it.
Dig!
I don't have Dig. Yeah,
Alright. I'm gonna capture this Trapinch.
I didn't use one move on him.
Alright, my last try for today.
Man. He's got to have a lot of money.
Yeah.
Maybe I should have been the rock gym leader.
The thing is, though, is, like, I don't know what to use against him.
Yeah, it's just his setup. It's that fossil. That bird.
Well, I mean, people's beat him. I just don't know how they do it.
How many now?
I raped his Aerodactyl.
A few?
A couple, yeah, I don't know who or how many.
Aw, dude, I just killed like half his Rhyhorn.
Farfetch'd. Doduos.
Alright, I killed two of his Pokemon.
Nice. How is Electric against Steel?
Electric's 1x damage against Steel.
Okay, what about Flying?
Flying's bad against steel.
Does ground hurt
steel? No. I mean,
yeah. Ground rapes steel.
No, I mean electric on flying.
Electric rapes flying.
I beat him!
Yes.
Oh, you beat him?
Yeah. Yeah!
Any of your Pokemon die?
I raped him with only my milk tank.
Really? He one-shots my milk tank, dude. So, I don't know.
What do you have that's different?
My boulder badge!
What did you put on Miltank?
Blizzard, Ice Beam, Earthquake.
Oh, yeah, you bought all the teams.
That's why. I don't have money
to buy teams.
Alright, I gotta farm a lot of money. Okay. I'm capturing my Miltank right now, Jim. Oh, what? He broke free? Come on. What a load of malarkey. It's like one hit point. I tell ya. This game. Why'd you guys get me addicted to it?
Meteor, try one more time?
Yeah, I'm trying one more time. The last time I didn't even get to use a single move. He one-shot all three of my Pokemon without me using a move.
What the heck, man? Where is this guy? Where'd he go?
Okay.
Get him, Mayday.
Okay, so I'm going to use Bubble Beam.
You can do it.
I'm going to one-shot his Rhyhorn.
Yes!
Oh, yeah, one-shot it. Okay, I know that for a fact. I shouldn't switch here, right?
No, don't.
No,
okay.
Keep it.
That's the mistake I made last time, was I switched. And that's
mistake was starting with Marowak.
And
I should have started
with Milton. He one-shot my guy, dude.
With what?
With Earthquake.
Ground on water?
Yeah, he one-shot my...
Yes. It's okay. You can get him with your milk tank. Do it, me.
All I have is in Headbutt, though. Should I use Body Slam on him?
What's Body Slam? Fighting?
I think Normal. Body Slam does more...
Normal?
Yeah, I think it does more damage.
Might be better.
See, look, I won't even, I won't even get a second move on him, dude.
Same thing.
Because I'm going to do Milk Drink, and he's going to kill it before I even do Milk Drink, so. Oh, no.
He survived.
Oh. It's so much nicer without the rain over here. I really want to capture this Cubone.
Damn.
I can't teach my guys moves. I feel like, I don't know. Yeah, one shot Mama Tang. No. I don't know.
More for that.
Yeah, guys, well, I think this is going to end this episode. If you guys enjoyed, click the like button, subscribe to my buddy German and Krillic here with our face, and we'll see you guys next time.
We'll see you guys next time.
See you later.